Treviso, Italy, there's never a shortage of workers. It means a big washing day, but many hands make light of it. Lisa looks after all the chickens, and though the really young spend their time playing, grandmother is never idle. Benedetta Cella is head of this remarkable family. Marina, 25 days old, is the youngest. And here they come to make their bow, three generations all living in the same house. Don't bother to count, the official score is 60. They'd do all right with our new allowances, wouldn't they?